Good morning, and yes, with the new school year comes extra traffic as school buses pick up and drop off kids. And of course, bus officials have some few reminders for drivers. Here with me now is Kathy. She's the Durham School Services General Manager. Good morning to you.
Good morning. How are you this morning?
Great. It is the first day of school. You're telling me it's an exciting day for you as well.
It is. It's the first day of school. The drivers have been dry running their routes. They're all ready and excited and raring to go.
Perfect. Okay, so let's kind of talk about the school buses out here. So the school buses are going to be rolling out in just a couple of minutes, but drivers haven't really seen them on the roads because school has been out for a couple of months. So what are some things that people need to keep in mind?
Well, we need to watch out this morning, especially because it's raining out there and it's darker than normal. There's going to be kids out there running around at the corners, waiting, excited for school to start. So you got to keep your eyes out for them. As soon as you see the lights flashing on the bus, you need to stop. Don't try and zip around them really fast. Don't try and get ahead of the stop arm because a kid could be running out to the bus. Make sure that you drive a little bit slower around the school speed zones so that the kids are getting off and getting on the buses they can get off.
Okay, and then how many buses are going to be rolling out today?
We got about 92 routes going out this morning.
Oh my God, 92. And you said the earliest one will be in a couple of minutes then.
Yep, we just were listening to the brake checks out there.
And so what is your message to drivers? Just one thing that they really need to keep in mind. I know you had some great tips already, but just the one thing that you just want to keep reiterating, because it is the first day of school, so kind of people are not used to the increase of traffic that's going to be out there because of the school buses.
Slow down and look around.
Perfect. Thank you so much. And we're going to, coming up in the next 30 minutes, we're going to continue talking and having this conversation about safety. Rejwick Alexander, I'm going to send it back to you guys.
All right, thanks, Andrea. Yeah, lots of people headed back off to class today. As you saw behind Andrea, thankfully they were inside.
Mm-hmm.
And they need